Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory. Another cranky show. This time we are going to talk about something that a few of you have asked me about, and it's something that I've been thinking about lately because every once in a while I need a special finish, or I need a special color, and you can't really run to the Rite Aid and pick up nail polish, or to the hobby shop and pick up the paint, because it might not really be readily available. And so every once in a while, what I recommend that you do is sort of, especially those of you in the, who know people in the car industry, certainly the body shops, body shops are wonderful places for that reason. It's great to go on over to your local one or a couple, and sort of befriend, in particular, the guys who paint, who do the painting. And sometimes you can walk up and ask them to help you out with a color. And more often than not, they might have a whole bunch of leftover paint that who knows what they will do with it. Probably discarded, but every once in a while, if you explain to them that you are a model builder, and you have limited funds and all of that stuff, they might help you out. I mean, remember that a lot of those guys are probably model builders themselves, or they did it, and so more often than not, I find that they are willing to help you out. So this is how I end up getting these little bottles with sometimes some colors that are really, really expensive. And, and you walk in and you go, listen, I'd like to get I'm looking for a particular kind of pearl, this kind of pearl that flip-flops maybe, and that I can apply over white and really have it stand out, or transference pearl that flip-flops. More often than not, they will give you one of these. They'll look in there and help you out, or they might charge you a dollar or two, which is this is a couple of ounce bottles, and the other thing is that you could actually get these bottles from Easy Mix, which is the company that I get a lot of my mixing cups and strainers from. Wonderful company in Chicago. They're very professional, very prompt, and they service the entire auto industry. And so it's Easy Mix Chicago. All right. And these little bottles are number 7,000, actually 70,002, 70002. And they're called mixing touch-up bottles. And, they'll put a couple of ounces in there. And they see, it comes with a little, it's really for touch-up, but it's a great place to store your paints. So you can actually get these empty if you buy them, or you could get them at your local paint jobber. And so I have a little collection of these very specialized pearls that I, when I'm painting white, I like to sometimes put them over, and it's not rare that somebody will be generous and kind and help you out. Why not? You're just a model builder, and you need help. So and somebody will be there to help you out. And these little bottles are perfect. And the reason why I get these kinds of pearls, because I have Pearl X, is that, they already come in a particular formula that they mix, and it looks pretty darn cool, and a little bit goes a long way. So I've had these for a while, and they don't go bad. You know, they do not go bad. They already come ready to, you know, ready to go. If anything, you could probably thin them down a little bit more, and you just shake them up, get them ready. So so the objective here was just to show you that you could, in fact, get very specialized color, especially if you're looking up formulas that you want, particular colors that you want. Oftentimes, they might be willing to give you, you know, some of the leftover stuff, or just flat out maybe sell you an ounce or two. I mean, you know, they're in it for making money too. It's especially the smaller places. Plus, it doesn't hurt to go by and say, hey, I'm so and so. I live, you know, three blocks from you, and I'm a model painter, and just wondering what you do with your leftover paint. You know, I usually, you know, I work in ounces, for crying out loud. I don't need pints or gallons or anything like that. So, and then the other reason was to show you those little bottles that are just perfect for us model builders. So, anyway, stay tuned in, my friends, and let me know what you think. Keep working on what you're working on, and keep sharing your own builds and your eye candy. So remember, inspiration is a two-way street. All right. Stay tuned in, my friends.